Cause we just tryna get it poppin', what's good? Yeah, yeah. You know all my bitches laughin' when we get turned. Oh, yeah. And no, it ain't no turning down, baby.
Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. I hope you are having an amazing day. This topic is very, very crucial. Should you consider buying a Ford car in 2022, considering the fact that Ford has stopped manufacturing in India? So this vlog is about that particular topic, and I am going to ask some specific Ford owners what do they think, and should you consider to buy a Ford car in 2022 or not? Watch the video till the very end. If you are new to my channel, consider subscribing, like, and do leave your comments if you are thinking of buying a Ford car in 2022. So I have spoken to Kaustav Datta, D-Cakes, known popularly as D-Cakes, the founder and creator of Ford Lovers, which is one of the largest community of Ford owners in the world. It's a Facebook group and a community which keeps helping all other Ford owners whenever they need their help or technical assistance. They connect the Ford owners with the right person in Ford India. So I'm talking to him about his views of whether or not one should buy a Ford car in 2022 or not. Let's listen in to what he says.
Hey guys, hello Fordians, hello Ford lovers. You all are Ford lovers, I am very much aware of that, and everyone, each and everyone love Ford like anything. This blue oval has its own legacy, and which is a king, which is a crown in each and everyone, which everyone has. Now, there are many people who are owning a Ford. There are many folks are as well there who are thinking that whether they should consider buying a new Ford car or especially a second-hand Ford car or not, a used Ford car. That's the question which many has as of now, and I'm going to answer that right now with you, with our one of our blog, fantastic blog member, whose name is Amit Sengupta. Do ensure to subscribe to his channel, 100% for sure. We'll get a lot of information, not only for Ford, and as well as you will get information about automobile industry a lot, and a lot more things as well. Thank you. Now coming back to the question that should you consider purchasing a second-hand Ford car? The answer is, what do you think? Obviously, when it comes to me, D-Cakes, I would say that you should blindly go for Ford. You should simply go ahead and have a Ford car, no matter whether it's second-hand, third car or first-hand car. Just go for it blindly. The reason, there are many, many reasons are there. First, if you just go out and see, can you see that? This is the build quality, the first and the foremost thing which no other cars can come up with. No matter you, I don't want to name any other brand, but consider any brand, you would not see this thugness, this thud feeling. You won't get it anywhere, believe me. If you are looking forward to buy a second-hand Ford car, another thing, and you have an hesitation in your mind that Ford is shutting down their operations in here in India. They're about to go and they're about to leave, but let me tell you, Ford is not leaving India 100%. Ford is not leaving India. They're shutting down their operations, but yes, they have other visions, they have other thinking, they have other positive vibes as well, that which are about, you are about to see that. And I can guarantee one thing, that you would come up with several flying cars in the next future days, in the coming days to approach. Now one last thing, one few things also I'd like to tell you, that whether you want a second-hand car or not, the engine which you have, the steering, the build quality, the dynamics, the cornering, the feel, you know, I mean, no matter whether it's an EcoSport, it's whether it's a Aspire, it's Figo, obviously the Hulk, the Endeavor, go for any one of them just blindly, no matter, regardless whether it's a BS4 or BS6, DPF issues are where they are in some of the BS6 Ford cars, but you might have seen our post, you might have seen the announcement by Ford that they are recalling those cars and they're fixing it. And people who are fixing it, people who are getting their car fixed for this DPF issue, are extremely satisfied. Even though they were satisfied, yes, they were a little bit of disheartened, they were very unhappy that why this kind of things are happening, but after it's getting repaired, they are 100% getting satisfied. One more thing, Ford is the only brand, is a blue oval brand. This brand takes care of their customers very, very seriously. When it comes to complaint, when it comes to their satisfaction, when it comes to their smile on their face, it matters a lot when it comes to Ford. I can guarantee you that go for Ford, alag si family wala feeling. Hamesha Ford hamare dil mein. You will say that 100 times. Absolutely for sure. Even though the manufacturing plants are getting shut down, the Ford GBS is open. Recruitments is going on for IT engineers, automobile engineers, and a lot of positions are also there. If you are a suitable person, you can go and you can apply there as well. And one more thing, we have got the service here in Ford India. The Ford dealerships are open. Yes, as long as they have stocks, they are selling their cars. But what happens after that? You have the service. You go for the service, you get the service properly, I can assure that you will get a wonderful service. Even now, the question comes that if you don't like the service, if you're not getting a proper satisfaction, what will happen next? Yes, you can go and you can mail it to Ford India. You have the email ID, something like custmail@fordindia.com, at ford.com. I'm not sure about the exact email ID, but this is what is the email ID. You go and email them up, you'll get a proper response. They take it very seriously. Also, apart from that, if you still face any issues, you have a community, you have a family. We are your family. We all are family. Come and post that what exactly is the issue. We are going to help that. Our group experts are going to help that. Our family members are going to help that. And this has happened not only once, it has happened numerous numbers of times. See, you might have seen the one of our famous blogger. His name is Gaurav Ghosh, who runs a channel called Zindabad Zindagood. If you have gone through his channel, you might have seen that his recent post, he was in Spiti. And he was having some kind of a problem. His clutch plate got wrenched up, it got fired up or something like that. It happened. He posted that particular problem into our community. He informed me, and as well as he tried to contact the Ford India as well, he got help from Ford India. We also tried to contact him, and we also tried our level best, our ample best to help him. Do ensure to see one more blog by Amit Sengupta Blogs and Zindabad Zindagood. You will love it. It was a full masti and I love it. It was fantastic. So overall, coming back to our point that whether you should consider buying a second and fourth car or not, just go for it. Go for a checkup. Go and ride that particular beast, because Ford cars are not only cars, those are beasts. These are beasts. Why we call it beast? Regardless whether it's Aspire petrol or diesel, Figo petrol or diesel, EcoSport petrol or diesel or automatic, Figo automatic, Endeavor, you will feel that charm. You will feel that, you know, that mind-blowing thing. Drive karke achha lag raha hai. Drive karke ek sukoon mil raha hai. Drive karke ek lag raha hai maza aa jaye. You will get addicted to driving. That's what Ford is all about. I can guarantee that. When you get addicted, just like we are addicted to a lot of things, obviously you get addicted to driving, and that's what Ford is all about. Once you come home, park your car, you will feel like, let's go take another drive. This is what Ford is all about. Check the IDV value of your insurance. Check what kind of whether any kind of a repair, damage, warranty is there or not. Check that whether there is any kind of a scratches are there or not. Check whether there are, whether everything is proper or not. Check the engine, check the bonnet, check the bottom of the car and see, just check it from your side. And I'm sure if you feel like everything is okay, you just go for it. If you just even have a 1% of feeling that, yes, this is the car I'm looking for, blindly go for it. I would suggest that. And yes, if there are any new stocks for any dealers, simply go for it. Don't wait. Thank you, Amit Sengupta, a lot for coming in here. And it's a pleasure and it's an honor meeting you. Love you, Amit da.
You know, we all love Ford's car. And we, you know, always request people to buy a safe car, because our family member are very important for us. And Ford, you know, easily built such a great cars. It's driving dynamics also excellent. Along with that, you know, the build quality. Other manufacturers are good, but not like Ford. So if you, you know, love your family, you should also consider second hand, you know, any Ford car for the, you know, driving pleasure. And also the safety features. If you see, others are tin can against if you compare with Ford. So my request, you people can also think for, you know, second hand any Ford car which is, you know, having great build quality and which, you know, gives you immense pleasure of driving. Apart from, also it will take care of your family members for its build quality.
I have been hearing among my family members ki what will happen since the Ford company has left production of of cars in India, manufacturing of cars in India. As far as I have experienced and I have talked to the Ford owners all over India and also taken experience from the GM owners, that is Chevrolet owners, as you all know, the GM has also left India. So there should not be any issue with service and parts availability, because you know, 95% of parts were produced by Indian companies over here, small manufacturing companies. So that way parts will be available, and since dealerships make most money from service and not from selling a car, so service will also be available. So that way I don't have any issue. And probably people don't know, but Ford cars do not malfunction often. So that way also there is a peace of mind. So yeah, I'm not at all troubled. I'm not at all tensed about the current situation, and I just want to enjoy enjoy the power of my diesel engine. Thank you.
सेकेंड हैंड फोर्ड कार के लिए सभी अभी बेताब है, क्योंकि लेने के लिए, क्योंकि इसका जो बिल्ड क्वालिटी है वो माइंड ब्लोइंग है. क्योंकि अभी का जो कार है उसका बिल्ड क्वालिटी फोर्ड के जैसा उतना दमदार नहीं है, और ड्राइविंग के कंफर्ट के लिए तो कोई लाजवाब है. ये कार फन टू ड्राइव है, इसलिए सभी मतलब फोर्ड बंद होने के बाद भी फोर्ड का सेकेंड हैंड कार खरीदने का क्रेज़ बहुत बढ़ गया है. तो इसलिए सभी, मेरा एक दोस्त भी है जो अभी फोर्ड का सेकेंड हैंड या नया कार भी अगर उसको मिल जाए तो वो बहुत हैप्पी होगा. ऐसे लिए वो फोर्ड का सेकेंड हैंड या नया कार भी ढूंढ रहा है, पर मार्केट पे कोई भी फोर्ड का कार जिसके पास है कोई सेल नहीं करना चाहता है, क्योंकि इसका फन टू ड्राइव एंड इसका बिल्ड क्वालिटी के लिए बेसिकली. थैंक यू.
आई थिंक इफ पीपल गेट एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू बाई एनी फोर्ड कार, आई थिंक पीपल शुड गो फॉर इट, बिकॉज डेफिनेटली इफ somebody is investing in a second hand car, he would be looking at how old the car is. So if you are getting a good price, there's no harm in buying a Ford car at least. Now again, there might be debate stating that you might not get the parts, not the repairs, but as far as my experience goes, I've met a lot of Ford owners and I know that it requires very less servicing or parts to be replaced or changed. But considering the fact that you're getting a very good car at a, if you are going for the second hand price, you'll be paying less for sure, but if you are getting such a nice car, I think people should go for Ford. Just like people are going for Chevrolet these days, we all know Chevrolet exited the market, but still people are crazy about, let's say, Chevrolet Cruze. There's such a high demand for Cruze, cars are not available. So if you get Ford cars, I think people should consider buying Ford cars as well.
So friends, I hope you've enjoyed this vlog, you found this useful, and your doubts or questions about whether or not to buy a Ford car in 2022 has somehow been cleared. If yes, please give it a like, leave your comments below, and consider subscribing for more exciting travel and auto videos on my channel. I'll see you soon in my next video. Till then, take care and safe driving.
And no, it ain't no turning down, baby. Yeah. Ain't no drama, we're just tryna have a good time. Me and my girl slipping out in the all black. Little bit tan on her feet, don't know how to act. Pulling up to the scene with a top back. Money ain't even a thing, cause